The shot is here and the masks are coming off. Let's remember the frontline workers who died in the pandemic.
It's been rough. Like, there's been so many times that I've just wanted to pick up the phone and call my mom and can't call her anymore.
1 year later, the family of one of the first local retirement home nurses to lose her life to the virus shares their story. Grieving After COVID, a special report, Friday on News 3 at 6.